Blessings, peace, and blessings, y'all. All right. So by now, everybody know that this dude, Young Dolph, got, you know, murdered today. That's fucked up. In your own state, your own hood, can't even go, you know, to your favorite spot, I presume, to get a snack without niggas running up on you and wanting to take your birthday away. That shit is nutty as a fuck. But I can't be surprised either. And I also wouldn't have been surprised if there would have been some other retaliations behind that. And there was a rumor, actually. As a matter of fact, there was a little short rumor that was going around saying that Yo Gotti's mom's restaurant got shot up and Black Youngster's grandmother's house got shot up. That was a little short rumor. But from what I understand right now, Memphis police, they cleared that. You know, they came out and said, nah, that didn't happen. No properties were damaged. So, I mean, that's a good thing. When I seen that shit, nigga, grandmother, I'm like, oh, wow, let me look into this. But you know what? I wouldn't be surprised if it actually go there. Everybody who, you know, paid attention to these three, like the issue between these three niggas, the situation go back years, bro. And there was a time where niggas, like, on record, had squashed the beef, from my understanding. You know, at least one of them has said, listen, I ain't got no problem with nobody. You know what I'm saying? But you know how that go. Niggas gonna say whatever in the public. But it's a good thing that, you know, nobody grandmother house got shot up. Nobody's mother's restaurant got shot up. Because I would not have been surprised if it would have went there. And honestly, you know what? We can't even speak fast because ain't no telling what's gonna happen behind this. All three of these niggas live in Memphis. And ain't no telling if these two niggas had anything to do with that. You know what I'm saying? Ain't no telling. Can't point the finger like that. End of the day, there's a little bit of hearsay, she say. But the fact of the matter is, Young Dolph, his life really was taken. And that is a fact, you know. It really is a shame. You can't make it out of the hood and still be in the hood, because there's always going to be somebody, whether it's jealous or beef. It's crazy. It's crazy. When you hear about situations like this, it really show you why niggas, you know, like what did Uncle Elroy say? And next Friday, I got my check and I was gone. You know, like for real though, it make you understand. It's a reminder of why niggas get that, run into their money, get these deals and shit, and they get the fuck out of the hood. But even if they do that, there's still gonna be some type of hate their way. So what do you do? You know what I'm saying? But at the end of the day, I'm glad that nobody grandmother, nobody mom's property was shot up. But like I say, RIP to Young Dolph. Hopefully nothing else comes from this situation. But we are Black people, and we do cause destruction amongst ourselves, right? Yeah, right.